Diego. I woke up early and looked out the window. You came up behind me and gave me a squeeze of a million squeezes, never to come again. Or that sleep near a red wall, under a canopy in Brooklyn, naked bodies beside each other, dry throats because of the radiator, cold wind from the crack in our window, from the side of an air conditioner, us tucked into each other, begging for warmth, us tugging into each other, begging for salvation. Early mornings on Western Avenue, my feet kicked out of a window. Your sleepy eyes gazing over at me as the sun woke up, your hand on the small of my back. Me staying up just in time to move my car. You fighting sleep just in time to remind me where home was. Breakfast noodles, you and my brothers. Your eyes so bright, talking till all odd hours of the morning. Glazy from love, resting on your belly. Loving the crevice between your brows. The dent between your ear and your neck, and laughing loudly, my head on your thigh, my breath on your collar. Innocent touching in the bed of my dad's truck, tongue spitting under blankets, wishing we were older, wishing we were forever, hugging every word we exchanged, every glance, making love to an idea. You and me on the sofa, a cookie, an adolescent phase. You inside of me saying you can't go any further because you see my mother, you see her light in me. Wanting so badly to touch, we're gonna do it in a parking lot. I remember you being so large I could burst. I felt you on my tailbone. Or in a Long Beach bathroom, kissing so hard our lips almost burst. In that one apartment, you were so coked out, you shaped your mouth to fit mine. And a cloud of creamer powder filled my body, and somehow, through the mist of white, you saw me like a gentleman. You came back. Or that note you left me. It said something about you losing your cell phone. And if I would be so kind to drop it back off at our house. And you crossed out R and said my. And somewhere in there I felt like I belonged with you for a while. And him for a while. And him. Or that very first time when we made love, you never forget your first. The ones in between may get muddled for some people, but no doubt, the first. And when you're someone's first, no, never forget those either. Sometimes it doesn't even have to go that far. Sometimes it's just first loves, the wreckage, the blessing, the setup for the rest of your life. May there always be light shining on you somewhere, because in my memory, when I can capture it, if I am so lucky, you are always shining inside of me.